यस रेडी, दिस इज अ डिक्टेशन एट द रेट ऑफ 80 वर्ड्स पर मिनट. यस स्टार्ट. ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, इट गिव्स मी ग्रेट प्लेजर टू एड्रेस बोथ द हाउसेज ऑफ द पार्लियामेंट एट दिस फर्स्ट मीटिंग आफ्टर द जनरल इलेक्शंस. आई एक्सटेंड my warm greetings to all of you. The general elections which have concluded recently have shown to the world the success of the democratic system of government adopted in the country since independence. At this important stage in the history of the country as well as the history of the world, our first task should be to give a clean and efficient administration. Another important matter to which I would like to draw your attention is electoral reforms. We have been talking about this subject from time to time, but no government has taken any major step to bring about suitable amendments to the election laws during the last many years. The object of such a law will be to get rid of money power and to bring in accountability in the case of political parties so that the elections may be concluded in a free and fair manner. The new government will take necessary steps in this direction in consultation with all political parties. On this occasion, it would be proper for me to point out that the government will always try to maintain the honor and independence of the judiciary. I would assure you on behalf of the government that all efforts will be made to reduce the pendency of cases in the courts throughout the country by filling up the vacancies and by proper use of modern technology. Regarding the question of center-state relationship, the government will take into consideration all the studies and reports made in this respect and in consultation with the state governments take the necessary steps in order to settle all disputes between the states in matters of common interest. We are happy to note that the economic reforms of the past 5 years have achieved some amount of success. However, as you are aware, the speed with which we are moving is not much when compared with our requirements. This government would give personal attention to this matter and speed up the reforms while maintaining the basic framework of a sound economic policy. The economic development of a country in any part of the world कैन बी मेंटेन्ड एट ए स्टेडी रेट ओनली इफ द एक्सटर्नल लोन्स ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट आर लिमिटेड टू द मिनिमम पॉसिबल. स्टॉप एंड ओवर.